So that means it didn't capture anything else I was doing. Great! I halfway died a shit ton of times for no reason. No, I don't like the terrible three right there. No, thank you. I am just gonna go. Should I? Oh, I can't risk it. I'm already fixing to die. You bitch, and you fucking emeralds. Why do you need emeralds? You just like to see me suffer, don't you? Ooh, I don't have the damn shears! Are you freaking kidding me? Close this. I don't... Close that. Get Enderman to take on my shit. Where the fuck's the shears? They're right here. Good. Well, I'm at it. All that in there. Shit, I don't want to lose if I die. Should have grabbed the damn sword. Haha. Use the shears. Use the shears as a weapon. I need the meat. Thank you. But one thing of meat. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, just stay right here. Stay right here. Stay right there. I'm just gonna kill you. There you go. Two pork chops. That's actually not bad. I'm not gonna extend it anywhere, so. Go, get this. And finally. Place it there. There we go. Place this. Cook those, that way I can actually eat. Regain my damn health. There. Full health. Where's the ender bitch at? I should actually extend my health while I'm out here. Shovel. And my pickaxe. The wrong thing for me to do. I'm gonna have to get this freaking. I off-centered it. Like bad. I'm probably gonna have to rebuild it anyways, so. Yeah, this is temporary. Didn't mean to do that with the torch, but okay. And I'm just even the plane right here. There we go. literally one swoop that this show was gonna die. Okay, no, it was two apparently. I mean, I made another one. Alright, yeah, just give me this. Hit this goddamn grass. There we go. So now we're getting somewhere. I just need to recenter my building. That's what I definitely need to do. First step to doing that is not fall down here. We need more cobblestone though. Like shit tons of it. This is all I need right here. I should just strip mine this side right here. Can you knock it up? I wonder why I didn't grab that. God damn it. Can't freaking do anything about this. It's mine, and there's a skeleton. I need a shield. Do I have enough? What do I need for a shield? Tell ya. One iron. Okay, yeah, I can do that. No problem. I actually have everything I need. Boom. I'm gonna put everything in here. Alright, I can just get the sword. Bro, your aim is so weak. Come on. Ha! Really? That's all it took? One can swing. Are you serious? Okay, I know you're a skeleton, but damn. You have weak bones, dude. Jeez. What is that about? You just fucking die in one hit! What the fuck? I don't even know what that was. Actually, no, do I have another stone one? I have wooden ones, I'm gonna use those. Wrong one. I probably am gonna have to use the iron one I have. The wooden one takes so fucking slow. There we go. See, this is a lot quicker. This is what I need. The granite. See it? Yeah, this is definitely what I need. That's gravel as well. See how much cobblestone I'm racking up with the iron one now? Shit ton of it. Oh, it's at night. You know, it's just me being in the cave. Alright, yeah, let's do this. Upwards. Boom, boom, boom. Get all this cobblestone real quick. Yeah, so now it's time for me to sleep. There we go. Finally. Okay. There. Get the dirt. I need the dirt. I need to even the damn thing out before I can put my house in order. Yeah. Go ahead and get rid of all this. More cobble while I'm out here. There. I am gonna need the sand though. Oh, come on, you fucking bitch. Wait, why? I don't have any food, do I? Yes, I do. I'm fixing to fight this witch. Jeez. What am I doing? I don't want to lose nothing else. Sword I don't care about. I swear, left and right, witch, somewhere. Yeah, you stay up. Yeah, you stay down there, you bitch. Seal that off. Get the dirt. Bruh. Armed with a fucking shield and a wooden sword. Yeah. Yeah. How you like me, huh? Huh? Oh, you can still hit me. Can you? Oh my god. What are you doing? What are you? Fucking kidding me. I'm gonna die. Jesus. How am I not dead? My question is that. I have fucking poison. I am poison. Cow, give me your damn meat. No? Sheep? You? Oh, I do. Okay, it did. Alright. Fucking fought a skeleton. Fought a witch. Jesus. My question, though, still stands. I have no goddamn wood. Well, then. Oh, there's horses over there. I should have built my house over there. I'm over here in hell territory. Even beat the freaking witch. I was so sure I was gonna die. That is weird. Jeez, really? Oh my god. There you go. Wait, it put it in the wrong area. Leather. Actually, can I? Damn it. Just sport. I only have two, I think. Yeah, two. I only have the two. I have freaking charcoal. What am I doing right now? I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, apparently. Go ahead and eat this. Gain back some health. How am I alive? This is not already good. Just eat it. This is angelic. Can I go back to freaking rebuilding my own home? Or can that just not happen? There. Why does it keep doing that? Stop that. I thought that was a creeper. Get all this grass off my damn lawn. Please. Mow everything down. Two. One. I need another shovel to even that out. Yeah, I do. Never mind. good shovel, but it's a shovel. Evening the plains and survival. I should call this. Well, the other one was peaceful. So I kind of like the peaceful one. So I'm gonna be making my own place, or not place, but city. There we go. I should make a moat. I don't have a shovel now, do I? Crap. Wait, what did I do? Hang on. This and this. It might be a wooden one, but oh well. You get what you get, and be happy. I was doing in my other freaking server. Oh man. There we go. Oh crap, it's starting to go dark. It's starting to get dark, not go dark. Yep. Turn around, I'm gonna start mowing this out first. I need to get some torches because my house is gonna get infested. Here though. I just sleep. That's what I need after today. I'm just gonna cover that up. Yeah. There we go. Get this land out the way. This house is going to be epic. It's going to be the same way as I built it last time. But you know what? It's going to be fun. Damn, my eye is starting to burn again, though. I don't know why it keeps burning. Start mowing everything. be like Peter Griffin getting goats to eat the grass away. There we go. See, now this is actually shaping up to be quite good. Sorta. There we go. Just have to even it out over there. That's all I've been doing right now. I pissed off the Enderman or something. Or frightened it. Yeah, I frightened it because I hadn't seen it in a while. I frightened the damn thing. Good. It should fear me anyways. I'm taking away all its resources. I'm taking away all its resources. There we go. Okay. And three other shovels that have yet to be used. This is gonna be a while. Stripping dirt away. This is turning out to be a very while. A very long while. I swear I can't speak at all today. Chicken egg. Yeah, you know what? Just use your hand on this. There we go. No, there we go. This is easier. Doing just smacking things. Oh, another mine. Oh, this is the one where the creeper got me. I'm gonna start singing that song. All I ever hear now is that Minecraft pickaxe swinging side to side thing. So all I ever hear. Thing is, though, no one even listened to it until Minecraft became popular again. Which is stupid. Why get into it now when it's been out for how long now? Makes no sense. I need to start getting some strip mining soon. Flowers just stuck there. Shovel. These. My pickaxe. Are you kidding me? I can probably do it right here. No, not right now, I can't. I need to get all that cobblestone. Go to sleep. Stop in the inventory. And I'm gonna start clearing this out. How far is it? Okay, never mind. I need food. I didn't notice that. Cows, give me some food. leather. Yeah, that'd be nice too, you know. I need leather. Yeah. Ooh, chickadee. Here. Perfect. It's only 906. Okay. Ooh, wait, this is a thing? Oh, hells yeah. I'm gonna have to build the freaking thing over that. I'm fixing to just play Borderlands now. Hey, I wanna get further in Game of the Year edition. Heat those up. And B, I wanna get further in the Game of the Year edition. Probably in VR too, but it's too hot for VR. My room doesn't want to cool off. And it causes me to get dizzy. Alright. Is this done yet? Oh, yeah, now it is. Leather. I don't care what I need. I can make leather boots. Fine. Gives me half an armor. Survival, man. If it were peaceful, my health wouldn't be going down. Or my, well, that and my food. No, that would be going down. I don't think it goes down creative as either. Dang, I'm gonna have to go through that. I probably will too. It's even plain. Just have to mow it down. I hate all this metal. There we go. Oh, it was the other way. I feel like I do need a microphone because my voice sounds different on the receiving end. Yeah, I hear it differently and normal. Which is weird. I can't wait for Borderlands 3 to come out! Now my throat hurts doing that. I need it. I don't know why it does that! I'm getting dirt. Filling the damn holes. holes in my heart. A wet heart. I don't have a heart. Shut up. I was gonna start strip mining, but... I need to figure out my house first. Man, my neck needs to be popped. I need to get an iron one. Let me just finish with this one. How many blocks was I away from doing this? Finishing this? Probably not that many. Yeah, no, not even that many. Man. Oh well. It's only 9 o'clock. Damn. It's early. This is what I need to start doing. No, don't do that. Yeah, do that. I'll do it like that. There we go. Yeah, be quick whenever you're falling from that height. Even help. Well, I did that time. I still took a hit. There we go. See, this is actually better. I have nothing bothering me now. I mean, not yet anyways, but, you know. There we go. Very quiet because I don't know sense of humor and I don't know how to speak, apparently. Not that fun of a person, clearly. I don't have anything to talk about. That's mostly why. I just can't shut up about Borderlands. Cause I can't wait. I love Borderlands 2. There's some stuff I'm still sad about, and I can't wait to play it again in VR. But, oh my god, it's such a roller coaster. I think I actually mentioned it once or twice. I think even when I was playing it in VR, I said I was gonna wait until I got the Bloodwings part to end it. And I never did end it. I mean, I did end it. I don't know my phrases, apparently. I don't know how to phrase words properly, apparently. Oh, man. There we go. Open the door! What do you think this is? There we go. Why am I being addicted to that song? I don't even like that song. Yoink. Guess I can start mining my own home. Door. Yeah, I can center this properly. Jump on this. There you go. I don't have any more iron. Crap. This is why the strip mine. This is why. Almost done. Done. Okay, just take everything. Can't take everything. Crap. Can't make another chest. Destroy this and move it. Destroy the bed. If I were to cover this up probably. I'm gonna go ahead and use a pickaxe on dirt. thing I have, my nose is itchy. This is getting the work done too. Slowly but surely. Surely. I'm just gonna die on the internet. Just like everything else. Get it to where it's like shortened up. There we go. Got it. This is gonna give out after this one. After this one. After this one. After this one. Yep. Called it. Oh, just use my hand. Backhand the dirt. This is easier. Okay, now I just need the dirt. It doesn't look so fucking ratchet now. Yeah, it still does. I'm fixing to trap anything down here. Blocks of threes. And then that's it. Is that not enough? No, I'll have to put it in here. God damn it. You never do things right, apparently. There we go. Door. You know what? Yeah. Never mind. I don't have. Right here. Rotten flesh right here. You even know that. These here. Put the chest right here. I can put the bed right there. Good. Okay, what is... Nothing new is happening. Okay, yeah, I'm so close to... I'm playing Borderlands, it's not even funny. There we go. Oh, crap. Where is it again? Somewhere here. Okay. Neat. Oh, I have more cobble. That's even better. There we go. See, we're getting somewhere now. We can actually finish this floor off. Woo! Yay, I finished one floor! Here's the deal. Two, three, four. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I had to play with that more. I need quite a bit of those. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know why I can't. How do you miss this? There. Unless... Where's the Enderman at? Where he at? I'm not stabbing. He fucked my shit, I'm not stabbing. That's just how it goes, you know? Don't mess with me. Ooh, something's gonna happen. Oh, man. Why does this keep happening? There, cook that. Look at this. Look at this. Already making the other house. Granted, it won't be as big, but it'll be a house. Somewhat. Oh, man. I really need to get back into writing, though. I should. In fact, I am. I will. I'm more of a writer than a gamer. Isn't that sad? Oh, right, I can finally put back door. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, right here. Oh, I can't. God damn it. Maybe the door should be right here. Let's do that. Door right here. Two. Eight. Of course. Boom. You know what? Done. I didn't even know that wall was even like that. Oh man, it only cooked the one. Of course it did. Alright. Where am I leaving? I have nowhere to go. Bouncing on the bed. That's actually a thing you can do. Bounce on the bed at the right time. Nice house. This is a pig. Ow. I don't know what I need another door for. Very least, it could have at least given us two. Space now? I probably don't. I almost did. I do have wood though. It's dirt. I win. I didn't realize you were streaming. I am. Building. I'm basically building my own home again. I have another one in a peaceful server and I'm trying to rebuild that one. So yeah. Right now I'm just evening out the planes. It does that. Should do a huge mansion or treehouse, just some ideas. Yeah, I thought about that, and so far I can only manage to build a house with like stories going up like a spiral staircase. That's the flow right there. I love Minecraft. It's a chill game, but I haven't played it in so long. Yeah, I played it for a bit before it got popular again. I played it before it got popular again. Before I just wasn't into it. So yeah. Okay. I have no more dirt, right? Good. Do I have enough room for this stuff now? Three spaces. Jeez. How did I ever try Minecraft on PlayStation? It's actually pretty good. It just doesn't have the mods like it does on a PC. So yeah. That's kind of like the only downfall to it. Like, why do I have grass? I don't need grass. Speaking of downfall. Goodbye to that. Why would I need grass? That's stuff I mowed down. There we go. Now I can take it down. I can't. rip grass. Wait, okay, what the fuck is shit? What happened to the other one? Yeah, no, the grass won't be missed. It's everywhere. I don't think it'll be missed. Shut up, give me the food. There we go. That is, you know, give me the charcoal. I need that. Burn that. Burn this. And give me this dirt. That way, I can get back to building. Today's been a long day. Is it just me? And to me it was kind of short because I was at work since 6 a.m. I was at work from 6 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. So it was kind of short. I had to say that ever since I got home it was long. Probably because I locked my key in the damn car again. Had it way outside in the blazing hot sun for like nearly an hour and a half. I can't. The heat ain't no joke. Freaking heat here in Texas ain't no joke. Blazing hot every freaking day. And I hate it. I can't wait for winter. New Game of Thrones. How'd you key back? We have a key person, like the person that makes keys, like for doors. Apparently he had this thing where you put it into the car door and it's like an air pressure thing where you squeeze the nozzle and it like helps get the door open. So yeah. Thankfully he doesn't leave until 6 p.m. It was only like 2 going on to 3 at that time. So yeah. I need to get an extra key made. Like, badly. Because it's not even the first time it's happened. It happened in high school. It happened at my job again. But it was actually during the night shift. You work at 6 a.m. all the time? No. Today was actually the first time I was even allowed to work a 6 a.m. shift. Usually it's like 4 to closing, 4:30 to closing, 2:30 to 10, 5 or 5:30 to closing. Usually all I freaking get. That's probably why I'm such a night person. Probably is. I'm over here not falling asleep till like 1, not even 1, like 3, 4 in the morning. There. Get this dirt. I went to bed at 6 a.m. last night because I stayed up on my phone. I'm a night person too. Yeah, that's what I do every night. Because there's nothing better to do other than being on the phone. That's all I do. It's either be on my phone or... Actually, no, yep, that's pretty much about it. I'm just on my phone. I so need to find iron. Yep. I think I just use this as a strip mine. Yeah, I like staying up late because my mom is awake to bother me. Neither is mine. That and plus I'm 20, so. The hell I need a bedtime for? I ain't no little kid. Speaking of which, I need to start saving my money up. Damn cobblestone. I need like a stone pickaxe for this. This is gonna take forever. Are you gonna have to move out? Yeah, I am. That's because I want to. I can't wait until I do. Be on my own for the first in time. I can only put the one block there, Jesus. God damn it. There it go. Stairs finally made. There we go. I can move out. I'm way too young right now. Yeah. I'm gonna be moving to Florida. So yeah, that... I'm gonna be moving there. Hopefully soon. Hate being here. Oh crap. This is right here. Ow. Jeez. Okay. There we go. Are you moving there this year or in a few years? In a few years. Because I have to do my last year of my college for San Jack here. And then two or three years of college at the Art Institute. Before going to the one over there in Florida. Where it should be my last year at that one. Hopefully it is. There we go. Get the stone. Boy, you're studying animations. That way I can start doing some animations. Maybe even make my own anime. Who knows? Oh, Jesus. Do I have torches? I have two of them. I won't be able to get back up. Fuck that. I'm gonna pickaxe all of this. My sister does animations, but it's 3D. That's actually pretty cool. That's what I wanna do. A mix of 3D and 2D. It's over here. It's already dark. God damn it. Thank you. Why do I even know that song? 9:51. Probably end at 10. Yeah, 9 minutes. Oh shit. Have you applied for it yet? No. Actually, yeah, I have. I don't know why I was fixing to say no when I have. One, two. There we go. That way I can go ahead and do. You got in or still waiting? I'm still waiting because for the Art Institute, I have to wait until I'm done with my last year here at San Jack. So yeah, I have to wait. Which sucks. I don't want to wait. No, actually for the Art Institute, I have to write an essay, which is gonna be hard, because I mean, I like writing, but doing that is just, it has to be for that specific thing, I think. I have to reread it. Oh crap. Why did I do that? Wow, pigs are already coming by. Is an art institute like an art school? Yeah, I think. Yeah, it is, because they have like fashion design, computer graphics, animations, culinary. Anything that has to do with art, they got it. Which is why I cannot wait to go. I might actually go for culinary too. When I went to the tour to get the tour of the school, we walked by the culinary class, and one of the students in the culinary class looked through the glass. That rhymed. One of the culinary students in the class looked through the glass and saw I was wearing my My Hero Academia gym uniform jacket. Type of thing. Cosplay, really. It's just like, I like it. It was actually pretty cool. Yeah. There's nothing to do in this. This president spotted anything for a good while. Some wood, because I'm gonna need it. My sister's class likes anime. That's cool, that's good. More people should like anime. Anime is awesome. And the classroom had anime posters that students put up. Oh, Jesus. That's gonna kill me if I can jump down there. Be like, God, I have the power of God and anime on my side. What kind of animation are you gonna do? For, I don't That's the thing, I don't know yet. I kind of want to do, like, how you see animations on YouTube now. I want to say, like, a mix of, I want to say, like, a cartoonish style. Something like that. But with, like, a chibi version of my character, of me. And I'm pretty sure someone that does that, but mine's just going to be, like, a different model of a chibi. Because I'm trying to, like, take notes as I watch, like, Dominic's, Jaden Animations, Yacht One's Out, Alex Clark, Illymations, what is that one channel called? With the person named Rebecca. I can't remember. I honestly can't remember her channel's name. But yeah. I try and take notes as I watch their videos. You're gonna get a job in animation, or is it like a hobby thing you're gonna do on YouTube? It's probably gonna be a hobby. To be honest, yeah. Probably. Hey, what am I cooking in the stove again? I completely forgot. Okay, good, nothing. So you know what? Chicken. Get cooked. Okay. I probably just gonna make a separate building for that. Because I'm not gonna have one that's just right in the middle. I'm gonna have to go down. What the? Dude? Yo. What is up with you and your emeralds? Yet, do you not see your llama? Boy, I'm pretty sure your llama ain't supposed to be down there. Why is your llama down there, huh? You have to have a good computer for it, because programs for animation are really heavy. Yeah, I kind of know that now. I still don't know what software is good, though. The llamas. what? I'm using a freaking axe. I have granite. I need to get back up. I don't have anything. Why did I come down here? There we go. I think, I don't know, she doesn't do a second 2D. Yeah. So that's the kind of thing I'm trying to go for is 2D. Cause, you know, it's like simpler. Alright, it's 10 o'clock. I'm gonna end it here. I did start it earlier. I don't know why I just didn't apparently do anything. Cause I went to stream earlier and it said, something with a time, and it just wasn't even there. Nothing on this side where the comments were at, because there's usually, like, a comment there about saying, share broadcasting settings, stuff like that. It's usually right here on the right-hand side, and it wasn't even there. So, I don't know what the hell happened with that, but, yeah. I need to eat and drink something, because I'm thirsty. Hey, Dad. Yeah, I was fixing to end it though too. Somebody just joined right when you're ending. Yeah, it happens to a lot of streamers, and it sucks because you don't really get the chance to speak with other people in the chat or the person that's streaming, since they're literally fixing to like end it, and it sucks. Boom. Did I make this? 1, 2, 3. I made this 3. God damn it! I can't. Oh crap. Options. No. Controls. No. Settings. Game options. No. Wait. Flying view rolling. Here we go. Where's the BF? He is at work. There we go. That's my rage. This is me raging. Jesus. Yeah, he's at work. What was I gonna do? Okay. Actually, you know, I should put half of this away. Put the stairs in there, the door in there, because why would I need another freaking door? Oh, wait, yeah, never mind. No, it's gonna be in there anyways. Speaking of rage, do you know the game Rage? Is that the one that Charlie played on his channel? Because if so, then yeah. If not, then no. Night Owls. Yeah, speaking of night, I'd rather not be in here when they're all about. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Get rid of some of these notifications, but it's a frames per second game. Okay, wait. Let's see. Let's see if that's the same one that Charlie played. Because if it is, then yeah, probably. Let me see. Rage FPS. Oh! Okay, then, no, it's not the one Charlie played. I thought it was. Is it the first-person shooter? Is that what this one is? I'm gonna go, it's late. Also, starts Googling video games. Hey, it's for research. Okay? As, I don't know if y'all watch Naruto or not, but as as Pervy Sage would say, it's for research. I can't say his name properly, apparently. That's my, what? Okay, at Rage 2 I've heard of. Follow up 3. I'm gonna have to check this. Scientific research. Yep. Video game scientific research. Oh man. Okay. I should get going. At the same time, I kinda don't want to. I'm burning up still. Man, I hate that. I honestly hate that. Hey, 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 hey! I'm gonna start. Yeah. Ow. In the leg. I can't do what he does, okay? Don't go. I have to go. Also, because I have to go to work again tomorrow and Friday, but, you know, at 5 p.m. So, yay, I don't have to get up early again. That's the downside of working an early shift. The fact that you have to get up, like, around 4 a.m. Yay, 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 yay! 20 times before going. I honestly can't do that, because my throat. Also, I'm pretty sure that they're asleep, so I can't be loud. Even though I'm totally being loud. So yeah, logic apparently does not exist. I need to start filling this out. Oh, that's what that goes. Ooh. 360 no scope. Boom. Yeah, see? Now if I die, I don't have nothing except for my shield and my leather boots. Which, they honestly don't even look like boots. I expect you to play Rage 2 since you play Borderlands, etc. It's actually a unique game. In my opinion. I might give it a try. I still need to freaking do... what's the name of the game? The Last of Us Remastered. I need to play that. I don't know how long it is. Hopefully, not that long. Because I need to free up space. And I need to delete Detroit Become Human since I did finish it. Oh, man. Oh, this free space. I'm turning into Lois from fucking Family Guy. Never heard of the game. Which game? Rage 2 or The Last of Us? When are you playing The Last of Us? I don't know. Probably Saturday. Yeah, I'm off Saturday. So yeah, I might stream it Saturday. Who knows? Maybe I'll stay up. Maybe I'll start Friday night. Go into Saturday morning. Never played it, but I know people who did. Huh. Yeah. I think... Didn't Jacksepticeye play it? I'm trying to rack my brain. Think of who's played it. You get a lot with it. You get a lot with it. Ooh. Ow. That actually hurts. I have calluses on my hands. So yeah. But yeah, Saturday, if I'm up to it, I probably might stream Borderlands 2 VR. And then, actually that's what I should do, Borderlands 2 VR for half of the day, and then The Last of Us Remastered for the second half of the day. That's what I should do. Last time I played VR for Borderlands 2, my body was not having it. Okay, my room was very hot, and it's still very hot. I don't know why it's so hot in here. You have calluses on your hands? That sounds painful. It is, because calluses are like skin that hardens. And it's like usually like right around here. It's usually like around here. And it's because I've stopped wearing gloves whenever it's my turn to do baskets. Because Sackers, grocery store, they have like an hour or two, sometimes 3 hours. Not in a row, but... 1, 2, or 3 hours of baskets. And since I've stopped using gloves, I've been using my bare hands to push the baskets in. And I don't push in the minimum amount, which is 5. Okay, I push in like 13 at a time. Which is not good for your back, but I don't care about my own back, okay? I'd rather strain everything in my body to push these baskets in. I hate speech impediments. Yep. So yeah, you can imagine it like, because it's like skin being pushed like this. I don't have gloves. I need to buy them. I was thinking of getting like freaking baseball gloves. Probably. Again. I don't know. But yeah, Eric, I'm gonna end it now, because this that job is making you suffer. Technically, it's making my money suffer. I don't even know if I got a raise or not. I should get a raise. I do basically every job in that damn store. Show up with boxing. That's funny you say that, because I actually do have boxing gloves. tired. You need a raise. Yes. Yes, I do. Freaking 7:30 an hour ain't cutting it. Yeah, I mean, hopefully I did get a raise. I can't do box. No. Like, I don't go boxing. I don't go boxing, really. Boxing's not even a word. I don't go boxing, and I never did. But I used to be in karate, okay? I used to be in karate, and I left the dojo as a green belt. Which surprisingly ain't that high. So yeah, because the way how we did it was a white belt, an orange belt, yellow belt, green belt, and so on. I can't remember the order. That's the only order I remember. But yeah, I don't know why it was orange then yellow. Usually it's yellow then orange. But whatever. Why do you have boxing gloves in? I honestly don't know. That was like something that we had to have for karate, because before we could actually get into like actual fighting stuff, we had to like work out before everything else. So we would be there like going 1, 2, 3, stuff like that. So I actually know how to box. I know how to block. I know all the tricks basically. And then after that, we actually got into like karate stuff. So yeah, I want to say for the first month or so I was there, we started doing like the workouts with the boxing gloves and all that. And then after the month or so, we went into the karate stuff, which was kind of weird on my part because I was like 15. No, I was 14. And I was in a class full of kids. Okay? I know a friend who does karate, but I wouldn't do it because I'm scared of getting hurt. Yeah, I did it, and every time when we would do like this kicking thing across the mat, and I'd fall on my damn lungs. Knock the wind right out of me. That hurt. Oh man, it hurt. I'd be leaving that place all red-faced and sweaty. It's probably why I'm so sweaty now whenever, like, I do stuff. I get so sweaty so quick. Yeah. Alright. Alright, now I'm just stalling now. Alright. I'll see you on, Saturday? Yeah. Is this why your knee hurts? Probably. I don't know. I do remember banging it around on different things. A couch was one. Concrete was one. Concrete stairs was another one. Because in 8th grade, I fell down cement stairs. So yeah, one of those three might have done it. Or it could have been one of the other times whenever I was a kid. My chest sounds late. Oh, lol. Alright, see you Saturday, Panda. Yee, 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 yee. 20 seconds late, I don't know why. Oh, man.